go to start, type environment variables. Do you find something like this? Edit the system environment variables. Go to start, type environment, you will get something like this. Okay, so once you get the screen, click on environment variables. Did you get a window something like this? A similar window? Okay, now click on path. Done. On system variables, click on path and click edit. Okay, so I want you to add a new entry. Click on new. Okay, C drive, SRC, Flutter bin. Okay, and another entry, new entry. C drive, SRC, Flutter. That's it. So in the end entry, add one entry, click on OK. Now what I want you to do is go to your start and open a new command prompt. Type in cmd, you will get a command prompt. Open this. If you have done the copying stuff and if you have changed your environment variables, then you have to do this. Just open your thing and type in flutter. Hit enter. You should see something like this. It means that you have set up your path variables correctly. Just do this. C drive la SRC Flutter folder ku vandhunga. Adukulla open your bin folder. C drive SRC Flutter bin. Just come to this folder. Right, press shift. Shift press pannite, right click panni. Press shift and right click, and here you will see something as open PowerShell window. Either you will see as open command prompt here at the interface. Do you see something like that?
Open command window, na?
Yeah. Other click one. Okay, click that. So you will get something like this. If you are on command prompt na, type this flutter doctor. Type this. If you are on command prompt now, type flutter doctor. Like everyone, LRO open your command prompt, type in flutter space doctor. If you are on PowerShell now, type this. Mac users, open your terminal, type in flutter doctor. Hit enter. Does that work, Francis? Okay, so once you see this terminal, type in flutter doctor. Hit enter. Yeah, open your Android Studio. Like everyone, open your Android Studio. I'll tell you what needs to be done. So just do this thing. Open your preferences. So for Mac users, press Command and comma. You'll get this. Others, I think you have to go to file and under that, I think you will see something as preferences. Do you see something like that? Preferences? Go to your file, and hit preferences, select preferences. Do you see that? Fabian, where is the preferences option there?
I think we have settings.
Okay, just click on settings, no problem. Click on settings. So do you see a screen like this? Probably in the mari edhaavad vandirukalam. Something like settings. Left side la, I want you to click on plugins. Click on plugins. Done. Have you got the screen? Open settings or preferences. Left side la, you will find something as plugins. Click on that. Done. Okay. Now I want you to search this. Click on marketplace. I want you to search for Flutter. Michelle, how do we go to preferences? I think go to file, you will find something as settings there. Fabian?
Yeah, you will find settings in file, in the menu file.
Open Android Studio and you will find file menu on the top. Go to file and click on settings. You will find something as settings.
After that, I have to go to plugins.
Yeah, click on plugins. And you should be in the marketplace tab. In the marketplace tab, type in Flutter. You will find something from flutter.dev. So this is an official plugin. Install that. Say done if you've finished it, if you've done the step. When you try to install Flutter plugin, it will also ask you to install the Dart plugin. Say yes for that. Just install Dart also. That's okay. Once you've done the step, just put a message there. So you should have finished the following steps. Let me just put it there for you. So you should have finished these five steps. If you have done all these five, just put a message here. We can continue to the, you can, we can start with the next process. Okay, I want you to type this now. Flutter doctor space hyphen hyphen Android hyphen licenses. I want you to type this now on your command prompt. Just type this flutter doctor space hyphen hyphen Android hyphen licenses. Type this thing. Okay, just give me a minute. I think there's a typo. Licenses. Yeah, this is the thing. It has to be yes. Okay, do you get a prompt? Do you get a prompt? Just hit Y and hit enter. Hamdan, yes, review license that have not been accepted. Yes, just hit Y and hit enter, enter, enter. Just type in Y and hit enter. 6 of 7 SDK packages not accepted. Yeah, just press Y and hit enter. It'll ask you yes or no. Hit Y and hit enter. Once that is done, try Flutter Doctor again. See if you have any issues. So once you have finished your Flutter Doctor, you might be having just two issues. First one, Vandita, you do not have a device connected. That has to be one issue. No problem, you can ignore. Second has to be VS Code or a plugin is not installed. No, you can ignore that too. You accept these two. Do you have any other critical error? Your Flutter, this thing has to be okay. Your first one will be like Flutter obtainer. This needs to be okay. And your Android toolchain has to be okay. If you are on a Mac and if you have Xcode installed, this has to be okay. Your okay, you can ignore Chrome, you might not have this option. Android Studio has to be okay. And connected devices, you might have some problem. That's fine. You can ignore VS Code and connected devices. Adha thavurthittu matha illame, does it show okay?
Yes, that is
Okay. Ajay Narayanan, Android SDK Manager tool not found. Okay, that's probably Android Studio. You did not finish the setup. We'll see what's the problem. We'll see what's the problem.